Hello guys, welcome to Programming Skills, and today in this video we'll discuss about the VS Code themes. Okay, so the best theme of VS Code from my experience is Noctix. Okay, so just search, click on this extension mark here, and in this search bar directly search Noctis. Okay, TIS. When you will search, you will get this one first. So click on the first one. Okay, after clicking on the first one, what you need to do, you have to install this one. Here you will get an installation mark, you have to install. I have already installed, so for this reason it is showing uninstall, but for your it will be showing install, so you have to install. Once you have installed, then what you need to do, click on this file, then go to your preferences, then go to your color theme, click on that color theme, and here you will get Noctix. So here they have around 7 to 8 number of themes. Okay, my favorite is this one, so I will simply go with the Noctix. Okay, so in this manner you can change your custom theme. Subscribe this channel for latest updates from programming and coding, and press that like button if you got an idea how you can change your custom themes. Okay, that's all for today guys, thank you for watching.